बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। क्लास सेवन्थ लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टार्टेड द एक्सरसाइज नाइन, चैप्टर नंबर नाइन अलजेब्रा के आइडेंटिटीज एंड वी स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइज नंबर नाइन एंड वी डिड टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर एंड टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, दैट इज फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ ए स्क्वेयर प्लस बी स्क्वेयर एंड ए रेज टू पावर फोर प्लस बी रेज टू पावर फोर when a plus b is given 5 and ab is equal to 4. So you can write as a square plus b square is required, a raised to power n plus a raised to power 4 plus b 4 is equal to, we have to find that. So the given thing is a plus b is equal to 5 and ab is equal to 4. You know that a plus b is equal to 5 and is given. So the thing that we have to do first to find the square, we will take square on both sides. That is a plus b square is equal to 5 square. So hurry up, quickly tell me what is the square of a plus b. What's the square of a plus b? That is a square, yes, plus 2ab plus b square. And what's the square of 5? That is 25, yes. Now a square is given, a square plus, as here is 2ab. What is the value of ab in the question? Ab is equal to 4, so we will write the value of ab over here as a square plus 2. What's the value of ab? That is 4 plus b square is equal to 25. A square plus 2 fours are 8 plus b square is equal to 25. 8 is being added over here. So we will, if we will take it to the other side of the equal, it will be subtracted. A square plus b square will be left over here, and 25 is already there. We will write it first, and 8 is added over here, and we will subtract it on the other side of the equal. A square plus b square is equal to 17. So our one answer is here. One thing we found here, that is the value of a square plus b square. A square plus b square is found. Now we have to find it in the form of 4. We have to find the value of a raised to power 4 and b raised to power 4. As you know that we were given with only a plus b, and we took a square, it became a square plus b square. If we take the another square of a square plus b square, obviously it will become a raised to power 4 and b raised to power 4. Again, taking square, of this one. So a square plus b square whole square, and the number of 17 whole square. So let this whole one is only a, just think, and this whole one is only b. So what would be the, and here is the sign of plus, a plus b whole square. So what would be the answer? What's the square of a plus b whole square? That is a square. What's the value? A square plus 2ab a and b plus b square. What's the value of b? This is b square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. What's the value of a? That is a square. What's the value of b? That is this b square. And what's the again value of b? That is b square. What's the square of 17? That is A raised to power 2 or 2, 2 2's are 4. Here is 2, AB, both square, we will combine it, square, and what will be the power of B? Here is square on square, so this square will be multiplied, 2 2's are 4, and we are left here with 289. What we have to do over here, first we will write the value of AB over here. What's the value of AB? A raised to power 4 will become over here as it is 2. What's the value of AB given in the statement? That is 4. AB is equal to 4, and square will be applied over here, plus B raised to power again 4, 289. 4 4s are 16. 16 multiplied by 2, it will become 32. So I don't want to miss any step for you. So it is A raised to power 4, 2, what's the square of 4? That is 16, plus B raised to power 4 is equal to 289. A raised to power 4, 16 2's are 32, plus B raised to power 4, 289. This 32 is being added over here. So if we take it to the other side of the equal, it would be subtracted. A raised to power 4 plus B raised to power 4, 289. And this 32 will be subtracted on the right hand side. So we will left with A raised to power 4 plus B raised to power 4 is equal to 257. So we have found our two answers, two things that we have to require. We have to find A square plus B square, that is also found. We had to find A raised to power 4 plus B raised to power 4, that is also found. So come to the question number 6, that is, if 2AB plus 5CD is equal to 5 and ABCD is equal to 1, what is the value of 4A square, B square plus 225, C square, D square? Can you do that? Can you try to do that? Don't matter what is this. Simple values are given. This whole term is A and this whole term is B. So you just have to write, and this is AB, AB. You just have to follow the previous question till this one. And you have to place 2AB in the place of A, and you have to write 5CD at the place of B. So you will find the value of this one. So here in question number 7, you have to find the values of 503 plus 503. Means you have to find the square of 503. So how will we will find the square of this one? You can write over here 503 and 503. This is 2 times. If A multiplied by A is given, then what will you write it? A square. So if the same values are given, so you will write it like this. 503 square. Yes, so you have to make it A plus B. How we will make it A plus B? We will make it A plus B as 500 plus 3. This is A, this one is B, and the square. So can you solve this square according to the formula? What's the value of A? What's the value of B? So what's the square of A plus B whole square? That is A square plus 2AB, AB plus B square. So what's the value of A? That is 500. What's the value of again here? That is 500. What's the value of B? That is 3. And what's the value of B? That is again 3. So you have to do the calculations your own. You have to find the square of 500. Then you have to multiply 5 by 2. And then you have to multiply it by 3. And then you have to write the answer of 3 square. So if you open the square of 500, that will be 25 tetrazero. And if you multiply it by this, so the answer is this. And the thing that you have to add up all these, so this will become like this. And by adding up all the values, we got the answer 253009. So by following these steps, you have to solve the other questions, other parts, two parts, your own. Only this is your today's task. By following these steps, first you have to make a square. Second one, you have to convert it into two parts. And on the third, you have to open the formula as a plus b whole square. And then you have to do the calculations. Clear?